So in the US alone, there's over hundreds of thousands of people on the weight loss injection. So if you can even find it, it's probably gonna be pretty expensive. So don't you wanna know which one gives the best results? Well, let's take a quick look at the studies to see which one of the three shots is most effective, because not all weight loss injections are equal. There are three different injections. The saxenda and the wegovy, again, are the GLP-1 analogs, and the tirzepatide is the GLP-1 and GIP analogs. The saxenda was the first GLP-1 analog approved by the FDA, and it's a daily injection. The semaglutide, or wegovy, is also FDA approved, and it's a weekly injection, and the tirzepatide is also a weekly injection. So how do these compare? Well, first, starting with the GLP-1 analogs, a trial done in 2019 and published in 2022 called the STEP 8 trial, compared the semaglutide recommended dose of 2.4 milligrams weekly with saxenda, the recommended dose of 3 milligrams daily. And they looked at the percent change in body weight. So, semaglutide had a 15.8% change in body weight reduction versus the saxenda that had a 6.4% weight reduction. So, the semaglutide was the clear winner of this study, and let's compare that to the tirzepatide. So, first, make note that there are no direct trials comparing the semaglutide and the tirzepatide for weight loss. However, there is a study called the SURMOUNT-1 trial on the tirzepatide for obese or overweight individuals without diabetes. This trial lasted 72 weeks and looked at the percent change in body weight on all both the 5, 10, and 15 milligram doses. With the results showing their tirzepatide 5 milligrams had an average of 15% reduction in body weight, the 10 milligrams had an average of 19.5% body weight reduction, and the 15 milligram had an average of 20.9% body weight reduction. In addition, each group also had participants losing more than 25% body weight. The most people was in the 15 milligram group compared to the 36 participants losing, excuse me, the most people was in the 15 milligram group, and they had 36% of participants losing more than 25% body weight. So comparing these results to semaglutide, placebo adjusted weight loss with semaglutide 2.4 milligrams or the highest dose was 12.4%, with one third of people losing more than 20%. With tirzepatide, placebo adjusted weight loss on the 5 milligrams, which is the lowest dose, was 11.9% weight loss, with 30% of participants losing more than 20% or more. So the lowest dose of the tirzepatide was comparable to the highest dose of the semaglutide, and percentages increased with the increasing dose of the tirzepatide. So, in conclusion, studies show that the highest dose of the semaglutide or wegovy has equal weight loss to the lowest dose of the tirzepatide or the mounjaro, and weight loss can only increase from there with increasing doses of the tirzepatide, with some people even seeing weight loss similar to that seen in gastric bypass.